Louis, this must be one of the Pikmin creatures from Omar's report. It is staring at you. Hey guys, Super Gaming Bros here, and today we are playing Pikmin 2 on my Dolphin emulator. Not sure if this will be a let's play, but sorry I wasn't recording sooner, but you can use these to issue objectives through your Pikmin squad and even direct their movement. You can disband your squad with X. Interesting. Walmart's description of the pig creature resembling pig carrots was strikingly accurate. Louis, I sense you have detected drool in the corner of your mouth. Are you alright? I love it when Louis' eyes bulge in this music. And we, it's pretty much the Pikmin 1 and 2 charge feature of Pikmin 3. Not entirely sure, but sorry, I'm not very good with emulator controls. Even this is the Pikmin, GameCube version. When will this ship not talk? I knew it! The onion ejected morphine. The pellet from that flower must hold nutrients that breed Pikmin. Yes, the Pikmin gathered nutrients, all of them to the onion, and further propagate the species. The onion is a Pikmin mothership. Never shocked you. Reviewing Omar's report, it seems to be having a that's one rapidly talking Pikmin sprouts. Alright, let's do this. I'm gonna name this one Steve. After Charlie Conroy. Yes, I know him. I'm at 14 currently. I have random crashes. That'll be it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed. Please like and subscribe, and I will see you next time. Goodbye.